Hey. Nice to see you.
Welcome back. Welcome back. Ito, kailan ka na dumating? Mga March ba to?
Around late January yata.
Ah, late January ka ba?
Yeah.
Okay. So...
Gano'ng patagal kang nawala?
Almost 2 years, I think, or a little over. Medyo mahina ba?
Okay, so finally you're back. Nakagawa ka na agad ng movie, nakatapos ka.
I-direct Joel, kaya parang workshop na din siya, nag-enjoy ako. So at least, ano, it kumbaga yung mga past na ginawa ko ng mga project kung kakarating ko lang for TV, ito totally na nawala na yung apprehension at takot ko ulit sa industriya. I went through the gauntlet, I enjoyed my experience.
Na-restart ka na?
Yeah, parang feeling ko ano na, parang na-warm up na yung diesel.
Dramahan ba? Dramahan?
Di naman, di masyado. Kaya,
yung title eh, wag mo.
Yeah, but it's ano, beautiful story.
Ano title?
Very refreshing.
Iwan?
What's it about?
It's about, kung ikwento ko baka ma-spoil ko siya eh. Pero it's about these three characters. Yeah, three characters. It's a story of Lara and Joseph. Parang ano sila, high school sweethearts sa probinsya.
Rian and Cam.
Rian and si JC. Na his passion naman is music. So kakabalik lang niya and they're rekindling their relationship. And things happen that takes her to Manila.
Enter frame ka.
Enter frame na si Edwin, na isang attorney. Yeah.
Magpo-fall sa'yo si Rian.
Lawyer niya. We'll see.
Magugulo ka gano'n.
Siyempre, malapa ako.
We'll see din. No, pero like I said, it's very refreshing. Hindi siya yun. Nung binabasa ko yung script, ito na lang. Maybe you'll get a bit of what I felt nung binabasa ko yung script. Nung una binabasa ko siya, parang nagawa ko na itong film na to. Tapos boom, may mangyayari na, saan to pupunta? Parang
iba. Hindi mo na-predict?
Every time na feeling ko, alam ko na yung mangyayari, it will take you on another route. And yet, hindi siya yung route na you feel cheated na parang, grabe naman. Each time, you're like, okay, wow. And I read it in one sitting. Isang buo ko na siya binasa. Sobrang
puro the script
na. Nag-enjoy ako lang.
Puro the script.
Eric Ramos.
Wow, okay.
Yeah, Eric Ramos, pero it's Direk Joel's concept daw, sabi ni Sir Eric.
Okay, so nakatapos ka na agad ng isang pelikula.
Yeah.
Tapos, yung palang kinasawin yun, di ba?
Hindi ko alam, pero sabi nila parang they're gonna edit it right away. Daw ata.
So, after itong movie, ano ngayon ang pagkakabalahan?
Ngayon we're doing, may mga shows kami na naka-set up. There's a GMA din na teleserye in the works. Saka yung Ibarra, the musical.
Doon muna sa Ibarra. Kwento ka about it. Yun yung kay Piolo before.
Yeah. Pero this time around, they're gonna be touring, so they wanted someone na could do both. Okay. Na may, na can allow for the schedule para maka-travel din, I think, out
touring
of town.
Where?
Sa Vigan, they wanna go to mga colleges kasi yung mga target nila are students din. Para mas ma-ano sa kultura tsaka sa history din.
Ah, so ano po? More on sa mga school?
Yeah, dito. They're gonna do it half year, tapos may touring siya na stage.
Dito saan?
Sa
New
Year's GSIS.
So magtutour ka because of Ibarra?
Yeah, so it'll be fun. Sa Vigan, I wanna go back.
So, aware ka na si Piolo yung unang
mag-uwan? Yeah,
when they
Yung
in-offer sa iyo to, binabalag
ka,
no? What happened to Piolo?
No, naman kasi we all, hindi naman iba sa industry na we do a project and then we move on to something else. Hindi naman nalalo yun. It's happened to me, it happens to everyone, that you do a project, you love it, and you may stay or you may seek other opportunities. Kaya hindi ko na kailangan siguro yung tanong. I can guess that we all have our reasons.
Okay. So, you've been away for what, 2 years?
Kanta yun ah.
Kanta yun nga. You've been away for more than 2 years? Tama ba? More
yeah.
More than 2 years, no? Kumusta ka nung mga panahon na yan?
Siyempre, it was a journey. It was an adventure in itself. There were turbulent moments. There were moments na I had to find myself. Pero ngayon, I think I'm in a very peaceful, very content phase of my life. I'm happy. There's nothing I can want for.
Siyempre, open naman eh. Nag-open naman yung nangyari, di ba? So, yung more than 2 years na yon, okay ka na nun?
Yeah.
I mean,